A 16-year-old has been arrested and charged in connection to a shooting on Easton Boulevard. He faces charges for attempted murder and willful injury. Court documents indicate the shooting occurred following an argument between a man and a woman. Now, the victim later returned to get his things, and police say the 16-year-old shot him in the chest. Police say he is in serious condition but is expected to survive. The investigation into the shooting continues.